There are many different ways to use Box as a file storage and collaboration tool. One thing that you might want to do is to set up a Box folder for collecting and organizing file submissions from other people. If you plan to do this with a large number of people over an extended period of time, inviting each of those people as collaborators on the folder would be unrealistic. Also, for various reasons, you might not want the people who are submitting files to be able to see the contents of the Box folder. Luckily, there are ways to get around this. One option is to enable email uploads. Another is to use file request widgets. This video covers how to enable and use file request widgets. To do this, the owner of the folder must enable the file request feature. When this is done, a unique upload widget is generated for the folder. The owner of the folder can then share a link to the widget or embed it in a web page. To enable this feature, navigate to a Box folder and click the More Options button. Select File Request. A window will appear where you can configure the widget. Check the box next to Specify Title if you want to create your own title for the widget that is different from the default. Add Instructions allows you to add additional text to your widget, such as details about what types of files users should be uploading. When configuring the widget, you can also allow users to add a description for each file that they upload. Finally, you can require users to provide an email address when they upload a file through the widget. Click the Preview button to see what the widget will look like. Notice that the title of the widget is located at the top in bold text. Any additional instructions that you provided will be beneath the title. Now that the widget is set up, you can use it in several ways. One option is to copy the file request link and either paste it somewhere or use it to create a hyperlink. The other option is to use the code that is provided to embed the widget in a web page. Keep in mind that anyone who has access to the widget will be able to upload files this way. An example is shown here of inserting a link to the widget in an email. Once it is activated, using the file request widget is very simple. Navigate to the page that contains the widget. Depending on how it was set up, the widget might be accessed through a hyperlink, or it could be embedded directly within a web page. A file can be dragged and dropped directly into the widget. Or you can click Browse Your Device to find a file. Depending on how the widget is configured, you may also be required to provide an email address and give an optional description of the file. When you're ready, click the Upload button. You can then repeat the process and upload more files if you wish. It may take some time, but eventually the files will appear in the Box folder. Thank you for watching this video about using file request widgets in Box. For more information, visit the Tufts Box service page at access.tufts.edu/box.